Scorpion. It's the one piano trio song on the record. I love the freedom of it. It's very pure and honest. You can't hide behind any distortion or electronics. Rick Fiorabracci joined us on bass for this, and he sounds fantastic. Simon and I just have a really great writing chemistry. After doing Dragonfly on the last record and doing this, I could see myself doing piano trio, touring and making a full record.